state had some few concerns to raise. Why do we set the rules from the outset? We gazetted and were the first people to start voting. We start involving in the abuse of the rules. For the yes, we are saying court should pronounce itself on whether those trials were lawful and they can remain on record on top of these trials or not. Yes, the trial was held in the court, and it's true the rules are not in place. Our argument is, my lord, there is no application or an order of court making my lord you to proceed. Did you know?
The Constitution gave to the High Court unlimited jurisdiction in all cases, civil or criminal. This is one of such cases referred to under that provision of the Constitution. My lord, again, under Article 126, 2E of the Constitution, Article 122E of the Constitution, High Court is given powers to administer justice in both civil and criminal cases without due regard, without undue regard to technicalities.
If the rules are not stipulated that it should be a judge of the division to preside over the trial proceedings, for us would have been extremely glad that you actually preside over.
Because here for rules that this pre-trial here is proper and should continue. And if the parties have further issues to raise that will facilitate and expedite the trial, they should raise them now.
And Kumilikar will not be reduced to a mere one.
Another idea.